Hello guys, good morning.
Good morning guys. I am Alfonso Selmar. I am the HSE manager of this site. I am working here since the piling of this 8 villas. So I'm gonna share to you guys the progress of our project. These are the update and review of our project, guys. Now this villa, we have 5 villas here. The villa 46, 47, 48, 49, and 50. And we have also there the villa 39, 38, and 37. This is the present update of our progress in this site. This is the smart building construction, owned and managed by our chairman, engineer, and architect, Walid Il Sabawi. Okay, I'm gonna show to you guys the present progress. Okay, I'll take a video from my mobile. So this is the Villa 46, guys. And that is the Villa 47 with marbles installation in this side, and the Villa 48, the 49 over there, and Villa 50 at the last. And we have a neighboring project, the convert, in the right side. And I would like to say the future owner of this building is very lucky. Why? Because it is very near in the sea, in the beach area. That is the beach area, guys. And aside from the big beach, we have a swimming pool in every villa, guys. There is corresponding swimming pool. I gonna show to you for my next video, guys, the swimming pool. And I gonna share to you also the villa 37, 38, and 39 in the other side of this area. Okay guys, thank you for watching. And the whole internal area, guys, is already fixed. All the services like mechanical, electrical, and the plumbing, etc., etc., is already fixed. Okay guys, thank you for watching, and I hope you're enjoying watching my video. Thank you so much. Hello guys, back to all of you. This is seaside area of our project. As I mentioned earlier, the Villa 46, this one. And this is the Villa 47, seaside. And the Villa 48 is here in my left side. All covered with fence, with artificial greenery mesh, artificial grass. This is the Villa 48, and the left side is Villa 49. And the last one is Villa 50. This is the progress update of our project, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And as I have said earlier, that these buildings are very close to the beach. This is the beach area. Aside from swimming pool, in each villa there is a beach. The beach is very nice. You can play volleyball or football or basketball or any recreation in this beach. Last other day there was a party over there in the
Cebu side.
Look at the sky.
Yes, thank you. And much enjoyment from thank you. My name is Alfonso Silva. It's the manager of the